Alcoholic cirrhosis is a type of liver disease caused by excessive alcohol consumption. It can range from mild to severe and can cause many problems, including death. Alcohol causes chronic inflammation of the liver, fatty deposits, and can cause scarring to the tissue that makes it difficult for the liver to function properly. In some cases, the liver becomes notably enlarged.